Motor City weather, hot and humid today, high 90. Fair tonight, low 64. Sunny and hot Tuesday, Merck Index 36. Light air pollution. The current temperature, 81 degrees. Sarnia, 81. Cleveland, 83. Toledo, 81. This is Grant Hudson, CKLW 2020 News. Now, more hit music with Pat Holiday.
I remember your body. been with you. Make me wanna stay away from the dreams of people and the sleeping. Wake me, shake me. Don't you ever, ever forsake me, my love. I had it right, but I denied it. I thought your love was too one-sided. But I know that there can be a time for you, a time for me, a time for us. We'll come to be the way we always thought we'd be together. Always knew I wanted to love somebody, but I didn't know the way it was like this.
CKLW, Pat Holiday here, and I found my angel.
I got a call the other day. It was my sister Carolyn saying, Aretha, come by when you can. I've got something that I want to say. And when I got there, she said, you know, rather than go through a long, drawn-out thing, I think the melody on the box will help me explain. Gotta find me an angel to fly away with me. Gotta find me an angel who will set me free. Yeah.
CKLW, the South of Dearborn Heights, 12:57 with Pat Holiday and Chester. Make my life just a little bit brighter, baby. Shine your love thing on me.
When I met you on the street, on my own two feet, I couldn't believe it.
Black or white, brothers, you know what I mean. Louie, 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 Louie.
Alligator. The headlines wide open for you right now. Try them out for your favorite song. Here's Maureen McGovern.
There's got to be a morning after. If we can hold on through the night, we have a chance to find the sunshine. Let's keep on looking for the light. Oh, can't you see the morning after? It's waiting right outside the storm. Why don't we cross the bridge together and find the place that's safe and warm? It's not too late, we should be giving. Only with love can we climb. It's not too late, not while we're living. Let's put our hands out in time. There's got to be a morning after. Closer to the shore, I know we'll be there by tomorrow, and we'll escape the darkness. We won't be searching anymore. There's got to be a morning after.
W. 105. You've got that holiday. I will bet you a chocolate cookie that you just love this song. Well, I bet you By Golly Wow, if I could find one. I don't know what that is. What is a By Golly Wow? Stylistics.
There's a spark of magic in your eyes. Candyland appears each time you smile. Never thought that fairy tales came true, but they come true when I'm near you. You're a genie in disguise. Falling star to shine on you, so I'll know where you are. Or a rainbow in your favorite shades to show I love you. Thinking of you, write your name. Anything
CKLW. One of the girls just came in and explained what a by golly wow is. She was blushing and red. I'm embarrassed too. I'm sorry I brought it up, folks. It's Stylistics. It's 108. This is the holiday.
When you're out bowling, you're in for a thirst. Ice cold Pepsi-Cola knocks it down and turns the grins back on. Next time you're playing hard, team up with Pepsi. The happiest taste in cola. Pepsi's got a lot to give.
It's a Pepsi generation coming at ya, going strong. Put yourself behind the Pepsi. If you're living, you belong.
City weather, hot and humid today, high of 90. Fair tonight, low 64. Sunny and hot again tomorrow. Cleveland 83, Toledo 81, and in the Motor City, it's currently 82.
CKLW.
I was taking a trip out to L.A., tooling along in my Chevrolet, toking on the number and digging on the radio. Just as I crossed the Mississippi line, I heard that highway start to whine. I knew that left rear tire was about to go. Well, the spare was flat, and I got up tight, cause there wasn't a filling station in sight. So I just limped on down the shoulder on the rim. I went as far as I could, and when I stopped the car, it was right in front of this little bar, kind of a redneck-looking joint called the Dewdrop Inn. Well, I stuffed my hair up under my hat and told the bartender that I had a flat, and would he be kind enough to give me change for a one? I called up a station down the road a ways, and he said he wasn't very busy today and he could have somebody there in just about 10 minutes or so. I just ordered up a beer and sat down at the bar when some guy walked in and said, "Who owns this car with the peace sign, the mag wheels, and four on the floor?" Well, he looked at me and I damn near died, and I decided that I'd just wait outside. So I laid a dollar on the bar and headed for the door. Just when I thought I'd get out of there with my skin, these five big dudes come strolling in with this one old drunk chick and some fella with green teeth. And I was almost at the door when the biggest one said, "You tip your hat to this lady, son." And when I did, all that hair fell out from underneath. They all started laughing and I felt kind of sick. I knew I'd better think of something pretty quick, so I just reached out and kicked old Green Teeth right in the knee. Well, you may not know it, but this man's a spy. He's an undercover agent for the FBI, and he's been sent down here to infiltrate the Ku Klux Klan. I said, "Would you believe this man has gone as far as tearing Wallace stickers off the bumpers of cars, and he voted for George McGovern for president?" "Well, he's a friend of them long-haired hippie-type pinko fags. I bet you he's even got a commie flag tacked up on the wall inside of his garage." They all started looking real suspicious at him, and he jumped up and said, "Now, just wait a minute, Jim. You know he's lying. I've been living here all of my life. I'm a faithful follower of Brother John Birch, and I belong to the Antioch Baptist Church, and I ain't even got a garage. You can call home and ask my wife." When I hit the ground, I was making tracks, and they were just taking my car down off the jack. So I threw the man a 20 and jumped in and fired that mother up. Mario Andretti would have sure been proud of the way I was moving when I passed that crowd coming out the door and headed toward me in a trot. And I guess I should have gone ahead and run, but somehow I just couldn't resist the fun of chasing them all just once around the parking lot. Well, they're headed for their car, but I hit the gas and spun around and headed them off at the pass. I was slinging gravel and putting a ton of dust in the air. When I hit the road, I was really wheeling, had gravel flying and rubber squealing, and I didn't slow down till I was almost to Arkansas. Well, I think I'm going to reroute my truck trip. I wonder if anybody'd think I'd flipped if I went to L.A. via Omaha.
CKLW 113 with your Electric Buddy Holiday and the Bongo Rock. It's the Incredible Bongo Band.
Numbers every Thursday, just after the draw, exclusively, is out in town.
Yeah.
And John, and Saturday night's all right for fighting with me. If it is with you, it's 121 with Pat Holiday.
CKLW presents the Osmond.
Just like a yo-yo.
One bad apple don't spoil the whole bunch.
8 p.m. Friday, August 10th, Como Arena.
The all-new Osmond's concert. Be there.
Also appearing Springfield Revival. Tickets $5, $6, and $7.
The Osmond Brothers. 8 p.m. Friday, August 10th.
Como Arena.
The Osmond. The Osmond. The Osmond.
What the world needs to do, that's great for me and you, is to smile and say, cheeseburger, please.
McDonald's Quarter Pounder with Cheese gives you a lot to smile about. It's cooked just right from a quarter pound of 100% beef, and it comes with two slices of cheese. McDonald's Quarter Pounder with Cheese.
You deserve a break today at McDonald's.
McDonald's Quarter Pounder with processed cheese.
CKLW.
I was young, she was fair, and I knew when I first saw her, she would take me there. She was fine. Said hello, and she smiled, and she told me what her name was, and I told her mine, a hopeful sign. And we met in Bondi Junction. That is where I first found love. Took her home, I was scared, didn't want her parents coming home to find us there in the dark. Later on, she made tea, and I thought that I would want her till eternity. But I was wrong, and we met in Bondi Junction. That is where I first found love. Bondi Junction. And we met in Bondi Junction. That is where I first found
KLW, and I found my love in Bondi Junction. That's Peter Foley. It's 122 with Pat Holiday.
This Tuesday night at Detroit Dragway. A special one night only Tuesday night Funny Car Spectacular.
Funny cars from all over the United States, some making their first and only appearance in Detroit.
This is your one chance to see these cars.
National Speed King, the Mickey Thompson Grand Am Pontiac.
The sensational new Chevrolet, the Boston Shaker.
California star Jim Nickel in the Speed Equipment World Vega.
Tom Brock in the custom body Mini Charger.
The thundering Pabst Blue Ribbon Charger.
California's wild Willie Borsch.
The powerful Ram Chargers Dodge.
Young Billy Myers, Motivation Mustang.
Mike Burkhart's Texas Vega.
Mr. Norm's Grand Spalding Dodge.
Bill Lovett's Quickie 2 Mustang.
The Super Duster.
Cliff Brown, the Chicago Kid.
Ron O'Donnell, the Big Noise from Illinois.
200 mile an hour funny cars.
Your
your one chance to see this show.
Tuesday night, 8 p.m., Detroit Dragway, 70 at Dick's.
Dexter the dealer, the only Chevy dealer on 8 Mile Road, Dexter Chevrolet.
Famous big deals from Dexter, now on all super used cars. Dexter Chevrolet, 8 Mile between Southfield and Telegraph.
CKLW.
There goes the man. He's walking away, crosses the street, and down the road he goes. There's a little kid running after him, screaming, "Daddy, my PM Flyers are smoking!" Half step, hoop!
The love between the two of us was dying, and it got so bad I knew I had to leave. But halfway down that highway, when I turned around, I saw my little daughter running after me, crying,
"Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Daddy, don't you walk so fast. Daddy, slow down some, 'cause you're making me run. Daddy, don't you walk so
tell my little daughter that her daddy had to run to catch a train. She had no way of knowing I was leaving home for good. I turned around and there she was again, as she said to me, "Daddy, don't you walk so
W126. Pat Holiday with the eyes, you brothers. Can't get her out of my head. She's everywhere I look. In front of my eyes and back of my head. Ooh, that lady.
Who's that lady? Beautiful lady, you.
Who's that lady?
Lovely lady.
Who's that lady?
Real fine lady.
Who's that lady?
Hear me calling out to you, 'cause that's all that I can do. Your eyes tell me to pursue, but you say look, yeah, but don't touch, baby. No, 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 don't touch. Who's that lady? Would give her anything if she would just do.
CKLW plays the most music.
When this old world gets me down, and there's no love to be found, I close my eyes and soon I find I'm in a playground in my mind, where the children laugh and the children play, and we sing a song all day. My name is Michael, I got a nickel, I got a nickel shiny and new. I'm gonna buy me all kinds of candy, that's what I'm gonna do. That I find in the playground in my mind, in a world that used to be. Close your eyes and follow me, where the children laugh and the children play, and we sing a song. Gonna have a baby or two. We're gonna let them visit their grandma. That's what we're gonna do.
Stella Cigarelli of Detroit, a check for $5,000 cash for correctly identifying the music mix-up. Frankenstein, You Got a Friend, Love on a Two-Way Street, Honky Tonk Woman, and House of the Rising Sun.
Well, I ain't got nothing, nothing I can call my own. I'm living in a danger zone, and I'll never get arrested sitting on a moving stone. Yeah. Well, I'd like to see my girl, I'd like to take her to a jewelry store. So all alone, yeah, yeah. And I'll never get arrested sitting on a moving stone, yeah. And I'll never get arrested sitting on a moving stone, yeah. I'm